So what this injury has taught me is that it's gonna take a lot of hard work and dedication for me to get back into the shape that I once was. Sometimes when I step onto the scale, I realize how much weight I've gained and how little I can do. So it's a little frustrating, but I know that within the next 4 months, I'll be able to start jogging. I'll be able to start lifting heavy weight. And I'll just get to a place of where I can just do more. I won't lie, I'm very frustrated in my process, because I've watched several YouTube videos of people, you know, recovering from their injury within 5-6 months. And here I am, you know, I believe it happened in June, July, August, September, October, November, December, January. I'm 7 months and I'm still not even close to being ready. So not close to, you know, being in good shape. So I'm trying to hold on. I'm trying to do what I have to do to get stronger. But the journey is rough. I won't lie. This is by far one of the hardest injuries I've had to overcome. When my PT is here pushing me, bending my knee, I am in this place screaming like a crazy person. But I know that it's necessary, and I know that you know, one day I'm gonna get back on here and I'm gonna record myself taking my first jump shot again, and possibly playing basketball again. Nothing on a high level. but just getting over my fear of wanting to touch a basketball and shoot a basketball. I hope to be able to film myself doing that. Anyway, I hope you guys are doing well. I recorded a video today and I hope to edit it and have it posted for tonight. Just basically how I like to style my hair under the, not style my hair, how I like to hydrate my hair underneath my wigs and take care of my hair underneath my wig. So, all right, I love you guys. Thank you so much for supporting my channel, and I'll catch you in my next one. Have a good one. Bye.